Welcome, Anthony Hudson with you. Collaborating with me in the commentary booth is Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Thanks, Hutto. I've been looking forward to this one all week.
Today's match, Port Adelaide and Fremantle. Port Adelaide kicking to the right of screen. Both these teams coming off losses. Can't wait for this one to begin, and I think the crowd would agree too. They are on the edge of their seats. A big game about to get underway. One down by Glob. And now Duursma. Drew getting in on the act. Takes off now with quick hands. Dishes it off to a player on the run. To get the free kick. A low stabbing kick. Wilson takes the mark, uncontested. Dixon wants to keep it moving by hand. Bogo going for broke now. Almost close, but not quite. Deciding where to go with the kicking. Hamling decides to go to himself. Punches the kick. Ran hard to take that mark. Demand puts it out in front. Goes by hand to McCarthy. Puts it into space. Chera just handballs into space. Hurried kick. He runs it over the line. Looks like we'll have a throw-in. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
There's some great skills on display right now. Great pitch.
Tavernier elects to kick. Ends up turning this ball over. Releases the handball. Intervening brilliantly was Walters. Right. Ball up in the centre square. Lysette clears the contest. A clean collect. The long driving goal. Look at them celebrate that effort. Back in the middle, has the rucks go at it. Wins the ruck duel. Gathered by Pau Pepper. Pau Pepper put himself a free. Tries to gain some territory. Great mark in the pad. Now with a low spearing kick. Under pressure and keeps it alive. Puts boot to ball. Good mark, and looks to send it back. Niebuhr could change the lead with this one. Good mark by Westholm. Moves it on. Chance right here to Westholm. Demand heads long with that kick. A strong pack mark. Brayshaw puts it on the boot. Conker wins the ball in the air. Moves the ball by foot. Mops up the loose ball. Demand puts on the tackle and is rewarded. Sinks the slipper into it. Hamling there to mop up. Motlop dug out the loose ball. The umpire calls for a stoppage. Swanson ends up with Pau Pepper. Tough ball to handle. Intercepted by Ryan. Just put it on the boot. Quick handball, he has the ball. Duursma onto the ball. He's in his possession, has it now. Going for goal number one. keeper back in front. Back in the middle. Guides it down. Showing control was Dersma. Ball gets cut off. He gets his hands on the footy. And he's missed. The scores are all tied up. Players move as they look to provide an option. Gets into some space to mark this. Kicked by Burton. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Bart wants to play on. He takes aim. They get the goals across and puts through his first goal. His teammates rush over. Fremantle cleared it now by a goal. Umpire ready to resume play. Taps it down. Dersma with clean hands for a difficult bouncing ball. Holding the footy. Fails to fend off the tackler. Walters moves it now. Dixon scoops it up. Bewley grabbed it clean. Kicks hurriedly. Cox marks. Interesting handball. That tackle just too high. Drives towards half forward. Finds a target. Got the hands free. The loose ball picked up. Motlop has the ball. Picked up by Ryan. Has a man running for it. Blakely moves it by hand. And now they're away. Simply outplayed his opponent. Looks to move it by foot. Marked by Hogan. Goes by foot. Well collected. A quick handball from Wines. Handball finds Lysette. Slams it onto the boot. Wilson collects the loose ball. And we'll get a ball up. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
Umpire penalises him. And Mundy goes the long option. The handball now from Bonner. Going for goal number one. Fremantle by 7 points. Cleary deciding where to go with the kick-in. Houston marks uncontested. Got boot to ball. Ball picked up. Had plenty of the ball. Does well to keep it in play. He's got the footy in his hands. Well, it'll be a ball up near the boundary line. McCarthy gets it down. Goes by hand. Scoops up the ball. Gets a quick kick away. Winning the ball in the air was Hogan. He drives it. The first quarter is almost over now. Lysette with a shorthand pass. Chose to kick it. A great mark taken there. About to take the kick. Side angle. Time. Anything you can see, Gary?
Fremantle are allowing the opposition uncontested marks, but they set up behind the ball so well it forces the opposition to play that style.
Thanks for that, Gary. The siren sounds for the start of the second quarter. We're back in the middle now. Lysette hurls it away. Wine finds a way to hang on.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
Just gets a hand in, dug it out. Going for goal number one. Collects the loose ball. Teammates break free. Decides to play on. Moves it by foot. Blakely got under it. Moves the ball out of defence. Takes a simple grab. Boat might kick a goal. to put one through here for Port Adelaide. Going for goal number one. Looks like Carl. Now they lead. Hamling assessing the options. Plays on. Hamling tucks it into the pocket. The ball mopped up. He can take off after that handball. Marks now can send it back. Lobs the handball. Walters misses the tackle. Rosie wins the marking contest. No more time. Clayon's the call. Port Adelaide by 2 points. Ready to bring it back into play. Hamling plays it to himself. Looks up with the kick. Akers found a way to mark that one. Uses it now. Terrific mark there. Works it across the ground. Butters hits it up. Gets a touch to the ball. Slick with the hands. At full stride, receives the handball. Dug out by Wilson. Releases by hand. Quick hands. And they could be away here. Top outside between the big sticks. A second goal in the bag. He's excited about that. Center bounce. Hammers it. Gets the loose ball. He takes the mark. Kicks it out of the defensive 50. Wing. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
Puts it on the boot. Uses a short handball. Hands that ball to the opposition. Goes by hand. Works it across the ground. Turned it over. Cleanly picked up. Fought hard to get a handball away. Even with a chance to lock things up. He's enjoying that goal. The margin is 14. The game is back underway. Thumps it clear. With the ball now. Pau Pepper puts the foot down. Elects to kick. Ryan plays it on. Goal! What a tackle! A chance here to convert for Port Adelaide. Needs a big kick if he's going to put this through. Going for goal number three. Kick on the way. Offline. Port Adelaide.
Port Adelaide have been poor with their ball use. They've turned it over on too many occasions and it's allowing the opposition chances to score.
A chance for Demand. An easy grab for Ishaw. Intercepts the ball well. Wants to keep it moving. Butters, can he put it through? Rosie gets on the end of this. He takes the shot. He blasts the trip. He's got a couple now. Starting to get into this game. They are starting to stamp their dominance on this game.
He did really well then. Port Adelaide are falling behind in the contested possessions. They don't want to give the opposition a chance to get back in.
We're back in motion. Lysette thumps it clear. Brayshaw controls this one. Takes them on. Wide clears the ball from the contest. He gives it away. Weston over the top. Going for goal number one. He loved that one. The lead is now 27. About to resume hostilities.
Port Adelaide are taking advantage of their ruckman's ability. It gives them first use of the stoppages and forcing the opposition to defend.
Oh, my God! He celebrates hard after that. Back in the middle to resume play.
Port Adelaide have been extremely well organised in the stoppages and it sees them being able to win the ball from the clearance.
Dishes it off. Finds himself in space and marks. Wide to seize the ball. this lead getting bigger now. Celebrating hard. 27. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Here's Pau Pepper. Just manufactures what he could. Sweeping handball from Ebert. Just gets it onto the boot. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Putting this one through would give Port Adelaide plenty of confidence. Up the options now. Drives it out of defensive 50. A chance to reload the attack now. Uses it by foot. Hamling wins the foot race. Oh, no, no, no. Unable to create the space.
Big tackle.
Ends up marking uncontested. Decides to kick. A good second term. See the scores. Port Adelaide 48 and Fremantle 20.
Port Adelaide have had a solid first half and will look to show more of the same in the second.
Time to see if there's anything interesting in the stats.
Fremantle have struggled to get the ball forward or centre. Look at the inside 50 difference. They're getting well beaten.
Thanks for that, Gaz. With so much on the line, I'm looking forward to this second half. Players back on the field to begin the second half here. We resume hostilities. Thump by Glycet. Goes for territory. The ball spills to Chera. Hacking it out of there. The loose ball scooped up. Burton slams it onto the boot. Worked hard to get on the end of that. He's in charge of the ranking points.
He is dominating this game.
He looks like he needs a spell.
Constant pressure.
He's got the football now. Gets the handball away. Slips the handball to Glycet. Smiles all round. The Power have kicked the last two goals. The margin is 34. Won the hit out. Takes possession. Cox did well to win that ball. Reduce the margin. Punches are clear. Five keeps coming. Cox with the mark. Lining up for goal number four. Hits the post. And it's a minor. Unable to make any inroad. Margin looking for options now. Marks Audemars. Burton drives the ball out of defence. What a tackle!
Outstanding pressure.
Movement by hand. Quickly onto the boot. Goes with the kick. West off. Dug it out. Blakely. Read it best. Goes short by hand. Picked up by Gulick. He's getting a lot of the ball, Gaz. Blakely. Blakely uses it by foot. Ryan with an easy mark. Fantastic chase and tackle. The Power would love to make the most of this opportunity. An opportunity for a third goal. You can see how it right after a lefty. The lead is left, considering the options on the kicking. Lowe plays on. Looking to rebound with his kick. Takes the mark all by himself. Handballs. Akers comes away with the ball. Finding the ball with ease. Burn Jones steals possession. Chips it towards half board. He's on fire at the moment, Gaz.
He has been outstanding here, Hutter.
Wins the race to the ball. Well picked up. Up for grabs for Boak. The handball hits the target. Ryan just too high with the tackle. Slams it on the boot. He gets above the crowd. He flicks it over. He gains possession. Butters takes aim. That's a good one. Looking to bring it back into play. Nice mark under pressure. With a driving kick. He wins the ball in the air. It's a turnover. He wins possession. Brayshaw goes with the kick. Strong mark in the contest. Puts it on the boot. Houston, it's in a good position. Puts boot to ball. Finds this and marks well. Elects to kick. A lot of possessions for him. Hamlin gets in the way. Dixon was taken high in the tackle. Gets it away. He wins possession. The mark is taken by Boak. Boak kicks hard along the boundary line. Ryan kicks it. Butters has had plenty of it, Gaz.
Seems to always be in the contest, I don't.
Doing well to intercept that kick. Demand tucks it into the pocket. Wilson gets the loose ball, rushes with the kick. Did well to get a hand in. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
This game needs a spark at the moment.
Getting in the way with Sherrick. He gains possession. Goes short by hand. Wilson just put it on the booth. Does well to cut off the kick. Bird Jones flicks it over. It's cut off by Cox.
I'll have it.
Now we will get a ball up. Lysette thumps it forward. Butters drives the kick. Well taken at ground level. Handball's out in front. Bewley gets the ball. Akers used the body to take that mark. Uses it by foot. Burton contests the hard ball. Gets a hand to the ball. Clean pickup by Bond. Handballs to a teammate on the run. They can create from this. He likes his chances from here. Fremantle behind by 20. Unsure of their next move. Burton found some space and marked. Decides to kick. Houston marks in a bit of space. Works the ball up the ground. Great mark. Lining up on a bit of an angle here is Akers. Just kicks it long. Gaz, what do you think about that?
Port Adelaide believe they can win this game. It's time to show it.
Time to take a look at the stats.
Fremantle need to be more efficient with their ball use. They've allowed the opposition too much influence from intercept marks.
Thank you, Gaz. Let's see what this last quarter throws up.
They have to go quickly to have any chance from here.
Clears the contest. Even must have double vision. Walters slips the tackler. Sinks the slipper into it. Matera pulls the trigger. Sets the opportunity and was able to take it. About to resume play. Thump clear. Clean from the half volley. Good mark there. Goes with the kick. Hamlin picks up the loose ball. Finds this one all by himself. Taking a nice break. Moved on by Ebert. Westar takes a strong mark.
Hold on to the ball for a few moments and just take the sting out of it.
Touchdown line. Searching for a teammate. Plays under himself. The kick from Hamling. A strong mark in the pack from Matera. Slams it on the boot. Penetrating handball with the ball is Drew. The kick to the power stretched the lead to 4 goals. Hamlin plays it to himself with a driving kick. The contest, no match for him.
That's true, I know.
Moves it by foot. Good mark on the run. Manages to get a hand away. McCarthy just throw it. McKenzie kicks it. Takes a nice mark. Pat Pepper tries his luck at goal. The ball ends up with Weston. Metres out. Slapped away. Dug out the loose ball. Quick handball. Lysette earns a free kick. Butters goes for it now. Does well to cut off the kick. Moves the ball by foot. It's marked by Grayshaw. Free going the way of Grayshaw. Goes by foot. Gathers it now. The ball spills in the tackle. He slams it towards goal. Oh, celebrates with the fans. Time enough to get back into this one. Back with another set of bounce. Thrashes it. The ball spills free. The ball in the hands of Lysette. Receives the handball and takes off. Is in his possession. An opportunity for a third goal. Congratulated by his teammates. Port Adelaide by 5 goals. Darcy farmed it down. Fights the good fight. Hocker, interesting handball. We'll have another ball up. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'd really love it if these teams took the contest to the next level.
Buehle moves it now. Darcy collected the ball well. Sends it home. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. Consolation goals, all they can hope for now. Back with another set of bounce. Punched away. Fighting hard was Darcy. Hartley collects it. Missed the target. With the ball now. Didn't get away from the tackle.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Butters manufactures a handball.
Ready, Mark.
My ball, says the umpire. Westock won the hit out. Unable to create the space.
Fantastic pressure there.
Wilson struggling to run at the moment. Ball collected. The ball knocked out in the tackle. And the umpire will ball it up. Winning it was Gwestop. It's going to be close. That kick goes out on the floor. Walters elects to kick it long. Finds the loose ball. Wilson, hurried kick. Hurried kick. Looks like the ball will be coming back. That's a huge kick. Strong with the body and wins the mark. does it now. Ball tossed back in. Thrashes it. Doing well with it. Needs a bit of a rest. Miss for a Now they lead by 25. Hamlin considering the options on the kicking. Mucking in space for Brayshaw. Looks up with the kick. Takes a strong mark. Looks to move it by foot. Good bodywork to win the mark. Rosie goes there alone. A chance to reload the attack now. Got boot to ball. Mark by Ryan. Gets around Mr. Invisible. Nice. Finding the ball is Wilson. Picks up the loose ball. Decides to keep it alive. At full stride, receives the handball. Running out of time in this match. Just gave it away. Picks up the loose ball. Intercepted. Walters slowing down now. Might be in need of a rest. Port Adelaide.
Coach will be happy with today's performance. Gary, what do you make of the result?
There are things both sides can take out of this game, but ultimately there's only one group of supporters that go home happy. It's more than a sport, it's the true Port Adelaide tradition. We'll never stop, 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 till we're top, top, top. There's history here.
Final scores are 71 to 46. Well, that's all we have time for. Thanks for joining us. Thank you, Gaz.
Well, thanks for having me. That's all we have time for. We'll see you next time.